In this AI school tutorial, we will take a brief look at the process of creating 360 images using Midjourney, Magnific AI, Photoshop, and Pano to VR. This video should be viewed in association with the detailed reference material provided to you on the Simcoemedia website, as it only covers the basic process. Here is the final 360 image we will focus upon. These images are not only fun to create, but may have application in storytelling, animation, and even film production. Step 1. Generate your image in Midjourney using the Discord interface. There are several commands that are important to include in your prompt. Use Discord's Imagine Prompt command, then the word equirectangular to create the image in the correct format. Photograph to create a photographic image rather than a sketch, 3D render or similar, and then your description. We then need to insert two important parameters. First, to set the aspect ratio, we need to add --AR2:1. This ensures the image aspect ratio is appropriate for a 360 image. Secondly, use the parameter --tile to make sure that the objects and textures on the left side of the image blend seamlessly into the right side of the image. Next, choose the image that is most appropriate or attractive to you, then examine whether the left and right side are going to blend correctly. Bars at the top and bottom with a pixel height of around 5-10% each of the total image height are acceptable and can be resolved in Pano to VR. Upscale your chosen image to create a larger version, then download by opening within the browser. You could quickly test this image in Facebook or Pano to VR without publishing before moving on to the next stage. Step 2. Moving to Magnific AI, drop the image into the image upload box on the top left. Now select the amount of upscaling required. ×4 is usually a nice balance between credit usage and quality of the end result. Now select the subject type for your image using the drop-down. Options include portraits, landscapes, as well as 3D renders and science fiction and horror. You will need to provide some art direction using the description box and alter the creativity, HDR, resemblance and fractality parameters below to adjust the amount of creative freedom allowed. There are also different rendering engines you can use. For details on how all of the parameters change your upscaled image, see the information icons by each option. Once your image has been upscaled, you can download it. Step 3. We now need to open the image within Photoshop. Within Photoshop, go to Filter, Other, and Offset to offset the image to the left or right. This allows you to test whether additional work is required on the vertical seam, and there is usually at least a little Photoshop work required. Once you have completed this, save the image as a PNG file to ensure it's not compressed. Step 4. Open up Pano to VR, then examine the nadir and zenith. There is usually a patch required to ensure these blend as much as possible and create a realistic looking image. Once these patches are applied, use the Convert Input option and save as a JPEG. You may now upload the image to Facebook or other appropriate applications. Thank you for watching, and good luck with your own AI-generated 360 creations.